Welcome back, rookie. Sharp right. Turn sharp right. You have arrived at your destination. Arrived at your destination. Around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn left. Turn left. 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Amigo! Cucinale has finished work on the Jaguar. Meet me in the auto show when you're ready.
Hey, Ricky. Got some adventure plans for you, when you have time. So, I think Jay just wants to show you his new car, although I have had a number of unknown callers asking about him. What's he done this time?
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
All carbon fiber, 6 liter V12, 450 horsepower. It should have been on the track at Le Mans, not in the middle of the Mexican jungle.
Arrived at your destination. arrived at your destination.
That BMW? It's the 2002 Turbo. Very rare. Get down here.
entered your destination.
I talked to Haley, and she's totally cool with us hitting drift zones all day. Apparently, this is marketing. Who knew?
Hey, rookie. Caught an editorial today. Horizon Hall of Fame shoe-in. I suspect Jamin rates it, but he makes some good arguments. How would the shoe-in feel about another Horizon adventure?
Thanks for the subtle hint, Haley.
A new mystery racer tearing up Horizon street scene. Ha, it's you, obviously. Sometimes I miss being underground.
¿Qué onda, mi amigo?
I went to a drag race meetup last night and I talked to some mecánicos about the latest rumors. I think you're gonna like this one.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Road and floor it? I'm pretty sure I did.
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Arrived at your destination.
That is a 7-liter, 425 brake horsepower Hemi engine, and the scraps of a Dodge Dart. Let's get it back to the garage. Are you with me?
I'll get it running again. Wait until you see this.
The first turbocharged car in Europe in the 1970s. 170 horsepower, wide body. Y mira esto. It has turbo written backwards so racers can see it coming in their mirrors.
That was definitely something. Try to hold it through the flag next time. It's not easy.
You have arrived at your destination. Turn around when it is safe to do so. At your destination. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. Turn left. Turn sharp left. Turn sharp left.
all these adventures look amazing. Glad I don't have to pick one. You wait till you see this showcase. I have the train and conductor on standby. All I need now is a driver. At your destination. I know you've raced trains before in the UK, but watch out for this conductor. I've never seen someone so competitive. Best of luck. Thank you.
I'm not sure if they're allowed to be dropping carriages, but it's certainly going to give the engine an advantage.
Oh, yeah? We'll see about that.
I'll talk to the conductor. Might be able to use them on the festival roster, actually. Perhaps driving something a little lighter?
Turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. Meters, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination. have arrived at your destination. It is safe to do so. You have arrived at your destination.
Thank you.
have arrived at your destination. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Arrived at your destination. Thank you.
Hey, rookie. Sorry to bother a future Hall of Famer, but can I have your input on this next adventure?
Finally! The fans have been wanting this for ages! Adding it to your schedule. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn sharp left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Arrived at your destination. Funny, of all the race drivers and pilots and thrill seekers I've met, they seem to be the most intense. Who knew? I hope you're ready for this.
Yes, what a win. Nice work. Maybe give them some space for a while. I don't think they're accustomed to losing.
Arrived at your destination. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. You will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
Change of plans, my friend. Tell me, have you ever seen an active volcano up close? Meet me me at the top of the mountain. You don't want to miss this.
Whoa! What was that?
That's nothing. Just a small tremor. Gary's 200 suspension can handle it, no problem. My friend, there is a lot of smoke coming out of this volcano. You might want to get up here pronto.
Fast. Got it. On my way.
Hey, Ramiro. The festival operations team are tracking some activity around the volcano. That wouldn't happen to be exactly where you're taking my superstar driver, would it?
Está bien, Haley. This is really only a small eruption. Nothing to worry about.
Fine. Just remember we have an outpost to set up, yeah?
Isn't this incredible? The volcano has never been like this before, but it's waking up for Horizon! When you reach the top, we should do our tests and then get out of here, my friend. The Baja is waiting and I think the volcano is getting angrier.
Angelica Garcia coming to you live from the Horizon! Chopper! That's right, we have a chopper. We're flying high over Mexico to see one superstar driver take on the fury of the Gran Caldera volcano. Don't go anywhere!
Looks like you're attracting the local news. You're on TV!
It looks safe, but there's vapor everywhere. This expedition looks to be heading straight to the active crater of the volcano. This might be the most rock and roll thing ever. We'll be back soon.
Remy, did they say anything about steam vents?
See, believe it or not, they said opening them, save with a car, actually helps release the geothermal energy.
Keep going, superstar. Don't let the Gran Caldera defeat you. Horizon XS. Cheering you on!
Coming up on the crater now, Remy!
Copy that! Feel free to turn on the air conditioning. She wants us to do up here. For science, you know?
For science!
Problem solving.
Yep. Should be enough water in the cup for a sample.
Excuse me, pilot. Mind if we take a detour on the way? I swear I saw some kind of barn or something out there.
Thank you.
suited and booted. Come at me, science.
Seismometer. You're getting the readings? Buenísimo. We should be heading down soon.
I'd show you an active volcano up close. Now, I think the show's over.
Yep, that's enough playing with fire for one day.
Oh, that was a big one! I think the volcano is telling us we've overstayed our welcome.
Agreed. Let's go. I'll see you at the bottom, Remy.
Good thing I know the fastest way down. Don't look back!
Trying my best!
Woohoo! Yes, sir! Baja racing, my friend. Vamos! I know an old Baja circuit that would be perfect. I didn't plan on us entering a race already, but here goes nothing.
And we're into the final lap. Oh, what's this? Some new competitors come into the arena. Ah, this is awesome! Vamos! The crowd goes wild!
Legendary Baja racing, my friend!
We've never seen anything like this! And they go, go, go across the finish line.
Horizon Baja, standing shoulder to shoulder with the Baja 500 and 1000, legendary cross-country racing.
My friend. Those run once a year. We get to do this every day.
You know how to make an entry. Welcome to Horizon Baja. Well, what do you think of the place? This will be the destination for cross-country racing. You in?
Here's the new cross-country event program to start. So I will see you out there.
Nice work on that riddle. I'll ask them to make it harder next time. Here's your next clue. Find the treasure and it's yours. Attendance has already skyrocketed at Horizon Baja. Guess we're not the only ones who always dreamed of coming here. Keep bringing them in, superstar.